According to Iowa's Department of Education, over $143 million worth of ESA applications is being approved for the current school year. That equals out to just under $19,000. The education savings accounts provide $7,600 per student to use for private school tuition and other related costs. The state estimated 14,000 students would apply for an ESA. This final total exceeds the budget by roughly $36 million.